Okay, this is Thanksgiving 2010. Fuel injectors are cleaned out, so hopefully this thing will fire up.